someone made a sticky.
How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with sharks.
Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir. Don't worry about the dishes. That's my job.
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. It's for you every day.
Looks like the milk got delivered. New Coca-Cola, ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak, graded A+.
Come on, just answer the door and he'll go away.
Good morning, Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec, remind me again.
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hey, hon.
Wow. Look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Codsworth.
Sir, you heard if I Codsworth.
May, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. salesman guy. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. Confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Codsworth.
Sir, listen.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Excuse me.
I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward, otherwise...
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female.
Hey.
Okay, go ahead.
Hunt.
Thank you.
Good luck,
just
ma'am.
A little farther.
Follow me. Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
Hey there.
Keep moving!
This
step
way!
On the platform! In the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it.
Hey,
everyone, please step off the elevator
and
proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No. We'd all be. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
All new residents, please proceed
in an
orderly fashion.
Milk. This way,
please.
A goddamn
welcome
milk.
Home.
We're safe.
Male.
This way, please.
Male.
Just this way.
This one's good.
Step over to the table and take a suit.
Okay.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Well, thanks.
Pick up a suit
what now?
Right over there.
Just follow the doctor here. He'll
pay there.
All right,
it's down
three.
The hallway
follow
right
me.
There. See?
Hey,
just this,
this
way.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Here you are.
It's gone.
Head down the
our home. Everything we had.
Sir? My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll
be
down here?
Time.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Everything okay?
It's gonna be okay, right?
Hey there.
Vault-Tec is here for you.
Just step
just
in here
follow your
and...
Hey!
Step into the chamber whenever you're... and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Your release!
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Why would Vault do this?
Cryopod manual release override.
Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
God.
Altered residents must vacate.
Giant roaches? What the hell? Here. Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Nice. Coming back later for you. If I only had a bobby pin. Find the terminal. Terminal's got this locked.